Reservation for
they
all.
They want the reservations
turning Eastern Oklahoma into a reservation.